हेलो माय चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू? ओके, वी वेर स्टडिंग द स्टोरी ऑफ अ कॉम्पिटिशन बिटवीन सम वाइल्ड एनिमल्स, राइट? व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द स्टोरी? येस, द जंगल फाइट. वेयर डिड वी स्टॉप इन द लास्ट क्लास? येस, द लायन एंड द एलिफेंट फॉट विद ईच अदर, राइट? Who won? Yes, the lion won, right? Do you want to know the rest of the story? Okay, let's go. Soon after defeating the elephant, the lion heard a sound. You may beat the elephant, but you can't beat me. Saying this, the tiger came forward. The lion looked at the tiger sharply. Sharply means angrily. Here sharply means angrily. He jumped at the tiger. I am the king of the forest. Nobody can beat me. Who said this? The lion. But the tricky tiger slid away. Here tricky means cunning. The tiger slid away means it moved away. He grabbed the lion's leg. The lion fell down on his back. So what happened? Yes, the lion was defeated by the tiger. After defeating the lion, the tiger asked, "Who is next?" "Me." The bear came forward. "Ha ha ha. Blackie, you. What is the color of a bear?" "Yes, it is black, right?" So the tiger called the bear Blackie. "I'll show you what Blackies can do," the bear said. The tiger jumped upon the bear. The bear pulled the tiger's tail. The tiger couldn't do anything. He lost his balance. And what did the tiger do? Yes, it fell upside down. Upside down means the tiger touched its back on the ground. So what happened? Yes, the bear defeated the tiger. Shall we read the text now? Okay. "You may beat the elephant, but you can't beat me." Saying this, the tiger came forward. The lion looked at the tiger sharply. He jumped at the tiger. "I'm the king of the forest. Nobody can beat me." But the tricky tiger slid away. He grabbed the lion's leg. The lion fell down on his back. Shall we read it once more? "You may beat the elephant, but you can't beat me." Saying this, the tiger came forward. The lion looked at the tiger sharply. He jumped at the tiger. "I'm the king of the forest. Nobody can beat me." But the tricky tiger slid away. He grabbed the lion's leg. The lion fell down on his back. "Who is the next?" asked the tiger. "Me." The bear came forward. "Ha ha, Blackie, you? I'll show you what Blackies can do." The tiger jumped upon the bear. The bear pulled the tiger's tail. The tiger couldn't do anything. He lost his balance. The tiger fell upside down. "Who is the next?" asked the tiger. "Me." The bear came forward. "Ha ha, Blackie, you? I'll show you what Blackies can do." The tiger jumped upon the bear. The bear pulled the tiger's tail. The tiger couldn't do anything. He lost his balance. The tiger fell upside down. That's all for today's class. I hope all of you enjoyed today's class very well. Thank you.